Welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play. Today, or this Let's Play, is going to be surviving on an island. As you see, it's a very small-ish island. Hope we survive. I found this seed on the internet, because the internet is an amazing tool. And, I'll put the link in the description for you guys if you want to play this seed. But don't tell me where the diamonds are if you do. There is a cave down here that I've... nothing's in there yet. I'm gonna explore that first. To see if I can get some good stuff from that. Before night happens. Everything in this game is worse at night. There. I need to go back and look for saplings later once the trees do their decomposing. Is that a trident? I'm not doing that. Trident drowned are the worst thing in this game. To go pretty far to get it. Kelp. It's a great food source for a beginning worlds. Because you do have to smelt it, which is kind of horrible. But and it's not actually the greatest food source, but it's good to start out with. This should survive me till I can get real food. Sun is high in the sky and we're doing good. This Let's Play might have hope. Pig! Eat my food. Please die. Thank you. Extra food. And also some disclaimer for all of you viewers. This is Minecraft Pocket Edition. I'm using some add-ons and settings to make it look like this. And add the crosshair and everything. But that tutorial is coming at some amount of subscribers that I will not reveal because you guys will make bot accounts or oh my. Dangerous. Woo! Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Has anybody dropped saplings? Yep. And why is there still a log here? I thought I killed that tree. Guess I didn't. Crafting table. I could probably survive out here during the night. Should have enough sticks. Low on food. Is there anything down here? I don't have light. Now that's gonna be a problem. Yeah, I'm taking my crafting table down here. I might make my first base in this cave. Stone. That's a spider. Thank you for the coal. And woohoo! We have light! This is an ugly cave. Not gonna lie. This is a horrible cave. Imagine using a pickaxe as a weapon. Imagine being me. That's an interesting noise. You know, this is a good cave, actually. I think I'll make my base in it. Oh, why am I doing that? Set up a crafting table. There's so much coal in here, though. Like, actually, no kidding, so much. And, you guys don't really know me that well in Minecraft, but I will tell you, I am the item hoarder. That's how I would tag myself, so get ready to have a lot of items. I should probably make a sword. Eight is furnace. Furnace is food. And I have a ton of coal, so I have as much food as I want. Probably am. I'm gonna get a little more kelp before the night starts. Oh boy, there's no kelp like close to the island though. Ooh, sapling. Sappity sap sap sap. Yeah, the thing about a survival island is that, well, you gotta make do with what you have. I only have a few trees on this island, and I have to make them, like, they have to last. That's why you need as many saplings as possible. Normally people, like, discard saplings and, like, don't use them ever, but, like, it's basically skyblock, but there's more. And apparently, looking at the link for the seed, there's an ocean monument somewhere. And there's a shipwrecks too, and other cool islands, but that's not exploring. That's not for today. Boom. Ow. I thought this was like a big cave. Boy, was I wrong. How is my kelp smelting? Good. Look how my hunger, like, it doesn't do that much, but it works. So, that's the entrance. This is gonna be a pretty nice home once I fix it up. Yeah, I'm gonna need more kelp. How do I? I don't care if I die, because I don't have that much XP. Oh, another thing you're gonna learn about me is that I don't give a about dying, so. Baby sheep, I'll get him tomorrow. Dying does not matter to me in this game. Do you give food? I forgot. No, you don't give food. You're a baby. Oh boy. Do I have anything on me? Okay, good. I can die. Eat I'm so dead. You know, at this point, I'd rather die than, like, waste food. Ooh, but there's close kelp. Oh, I'm so dead. Should have gotten more the first time. Go up, thank you. I got the kelp. You know what? I'm gonna plant this on near the island tomorrow. So I don't have to travel, like, across the entire ocean to get kelp. Oh boy. Where's the... Oh my god. I can't sprint. Oh, there's sugarcane. What do you use sugarcane for anymore, though? Like, who? I don't need fireworks. I don't have an elytra. Useless sheep. Oh, I'm so dead. Ow. At least I got the loot. Still burning? Oh. Running out of coal. Okay. We have some coal in the furnace. And some food in the meat. I mean, it's a little better than sweet berries because sweet berries have that weird glitch where sometimes you can't eat them. That's so annoying. I can sprint again. Oh boy, there's the skeleton. Nope, 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 nope. All I have to do is plant this kelp. Oh boy. What? He followed me? Oh. No. Why do I not have weapons? No. 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 No, no, no. Oh. Oh, I'm so close to dying. Oh my god. Oh. I was so close to death. Okay. Well, I guess I'd better make this place more homey if I'm gonna be living here. back after that speed build, and base is looking pretty nice. We got everything except a bed. Also, I should probably craft a sword. Let's get some cobblestone for that. And our first sword. I usually don't like making wooden swords because you use it for like all of a minute and then you get stone and make a stone sword, so I don't make a lot of wooden tools unless it's like a special occasion. None of our trees have grown. Oh, I should replant the... How is that skeleton? Okay. Thank you, buddy. Thank you. You've been here for... Yo, I came with 5 kelp. Not... Dang, that's cool. Oh, you know what I could do? I could just dig down right here. See how far down I could go? Not that far. But that's where I could start my kelp farm. Unless it needs to be on sand, then that would be a problem. I don't really know kelp very well. I mean, playing this game for 4 years and still don't know a lot about it. Oh yeah. So does it place? Oh, it does place on stone. Oh, thank goodness. No. Don't go on top. There. 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 Ow. No. How, why can't I get up? Oh, thank you. 2. There. We're now producing kelp. And then I can harvest. Thank you. Thing is, there's not many, like, animals around to get food from. Mr. Baby Sheep still hasn't grown up, so... gonna be a while. Make glass with this sand. I'll keep it. I'm not really needing wood right now, but I got the sheep noise scared. By the way, if you're here from the Mordor remix, thank you, because I hate it when people only like one video. Like, I have more content than just that video. You need to realize that, everybody. Do I have enough coal in the good old furnace? Nope. Through. There, I have coal. Okay. I probably shouldn't have done that. Do I still have that 2 pieces of kelp? I'll put that in. Yay. I basically have all the coal I could ever want down here. Imagine mining coal with like a fortune pickaxe, like you get so much. Should I start a strip mine? No, that'll be next episode. Dang it. Dang, a sheep still hasn't grown up. How fast do these things grow? Not very fast. Ooh, what if I used fish as a food source? Because fishing takes so long. Do you drop fish in real life? What I don't like is that fish have the same hitting, like the same noise when you hit them as we do, as us humans in Minecraft. So imagine my, how I feel about. Nine, ten. Okay, good. Get here. Thank you. Fish. Oh, and I'm out of kelp. Just like that. I wish these trees would grow. Ow. Why did I do that? Oh, that was good. Okay, anything happened here? Dried kelp. Do I have... Oh, this should work. Da-da-da-da. I might go out there and fight later. Because we're gonna get invaded by mobs tonight. Oh. No, I'm not gonna collapse that. Why would I? Oh, it's not another cave. My god. So, oh my god, there's a turtle down there. Hello, Mr. Turtle. For next episode, would you like me to go direction A, exploring, direction B, exploring, direction C, exploring, or direction D? Answer in the comments or vote in the poll that appears above. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.